Good afternoon, all of you. Today we are learning about classification of plants. But before we move forward the topic, we look about broad classification of living organisms. There are five kingdoms: kingdom Monera, Protista, Plantae, Animalia, and Fungi. Firstly, living organisms are divided into two types: prokaryotic cells and eukaryotic cells. What is meant by prokaryotic cells? Prokaryotic cells meaning they have the primitive nucleus. They do not have nuclear material bound by nuclear membrane. Example, kingdom Monera. Example given is bacteria. The nuclear material of bacteria is not bound by nuclear membrane. Eukaryotic cells. Eukaryotic cells meaning the nuclear material is bound by nuclear membrane. The eukaryotic cells are differs as two types on the basis of number of cells, unicellular cells and multicellular cells. In unicellular cells, there is only one cell which carries out all functions. We have the kingdom Protista, example amoeba. In amoeba, there is only one cell which carries all functions. And amoeba do not have any shape, any size, etc. Multicellular organisms. Multicellular organisms meaning they have many cells in the body. The multicellular organisms differs on two types on the basis of they have cell wall or not have cell wall. With cell wall are differs two types: autotrophs and heterotrophs. Are autotrophs are different from heterotrophs? Yes, autotrophs are different from heterotrophs. Autotrophs meaning they prepare their own food by using CO2, meaning carbon dioxide and sunlight. And heterotrophs, they do not prepare their own food. They depending upon other organelles for food or for nutrition. We have the kingdom Plantae and kingdom Fungi. And without cell wall, meaning they do not have any cell wall in their cell. Kingdom Animalia. Example, we are the animals. In our body there are many cells, but they do not have any cell wall. Now we are see the classification of plants. Now we are see the basis for classification of plants. First criteria for the classification of plants is presence or absence of organs. The presence or absence of particular organs in the plant's body, and the present or absence of separate conducting tissues of water and food. Presence or absence of seeds. If seeds are present, are they enclosed in fruits or not? And number of cotyledons means the cotyledons. dicotyledons or monocotyledons. Now we are see the kingdom plant. Crypto games, they divided crypto games in three types.